So I think I'll just let them stay outside for another half an hour, then bring everything in, and then just, you know, dryer, dryer, dryer. The only way to deal with this. All right. Beep beep. All right, so other stuff that I can do here. Yeah, the G bike, I gotta get more than 10,050 points. Win against the wrestler, I'll give it a go. But winning against the wrestler is difficult, I believe. Alright, so is there, oh, what about this machine? 3D battler. Okay, 3D battler. You need to do what? I'm not sure there's a thing for this one. Win against the wrestler in the arm wrestling minigame. G bike, triple dunk, snowboarding. There's four for snowboarding, and there's five for the torpedo attack game. Speed square. Yeah, special battle. Yeah. All right, so there's nothing for this one. Not interested. Let's try the wrestler first. Right, lady. Mega Sumo. Win against the wrestler. Okay. So. Okay. Hey, this is gonna require a lot. This is gonna require a lot. I reckon that there are people that have cheesed this with Turbo. All right. No, you fuck. No. 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 There. There. It's all about the rhythmic timing. Oh. Oh, baby. 18 chivos, yay! All right, so next one we want to do. All right, we gotta do the basketball one. We gotta. It's not difficult. It's really not difficult. And yet it's difficult because you gotta get 10 in a row. Five.
1. 2. 3.
4. I want to see if people had trouble with that one. The wrestling one. Two words, turbo fire. Yeah. No, I did it. I did it just by tapping. Cause I'm elite. All right. I want to see the Yeah, W prize. I used a 100 beats per minute metronome, and that helped a lot. Bro, it's not that deep. So basically, like when he gets to the head, you can't hold it. You can't preempt it because that would be too short. But you can't let him hold it there once he reaches the top of his head. But then you have two chances. One, he can swish it. One, it's a backboard. But you gotta get it around that area. And it... There we go. It's incredibly precise. Four. Five. Six. Equal PB. Fuck are you? We're doing it. I don't care if I lose all my money. Well, I do care, but... It's just the way it has to be. Damn it. Whenever I'm in the arcade, this is the first machine I go to. I love this shit. I'm okay at it, I'm decent. Six. Seven. BB. Eight. Nine. Ten. You asked me, yep. Double chance. Did I fuck that? No. I thought I had it too. That's the hubris. Hubris. Distracted. 2. One moment. I will be really quick. Maybe if I don't have the music in my ear, I'll be able to concentrate a bit more. Right. One. Two, swish. Chance. Right. Nailed it. Chivo, pop. Space Jam. Everybody get up. It's time to jam now. 22, 21.
Alright, that's good.
So we got the wrestler. We got the super dunk. I don't think there's one for UFO catcher. There is one for the bike. Yeah, we did the mog one. Yeah, the only one that's currently left for us is the bike. Will I be good enough to do it? So I've got to get like 10,000, do I? Let's see what people did for this one. Might be a little buggy. I got 10,150 on my first run and it didn't activate. I had to play it a few more times before I got a score of 13,000 plus. Then it activated. Pretty easy, just stay as far back as you can, and once the red bikes show up, do not go towards the truck. The red bikers love to distract you, just get back and slash. Alright, well, let's see.
Let's do this.
Fuck off. I did it. Shits. Rules the road, first time, baby. First time, baby. TinGP, thank you. Speed sauce. That's sauce. Can't get on the others yet, but I feel accomplished. Alright, we want to go to Ghost. Because this one has a save point, I believe. I could be wrong. Is this a, yes it is. Shop. Let's go to the shop. Le tourist shop. Whoa, scary. Mr. Hangman, welcome. Can I sell some stuff? How much is this? How much is turbo? Yeah, it's only the one. How much is this one? Yeah, below these is just a one. No, I'm good. Mine. Oh wait. We can equip something on you, can't we? Okay. Wait, Kate Seath. Silver armlet. I'll take that. Very nice. Spooky. Hello? Ooh. No thanks. I don't want to. But I can't go up. Okay. It's free later. Okay. Is the game literally going to force me? I think it's going to force me. So, station. Ba ba ba. Everything's fine. Nothing is wrong. Ba ba ba. Alright, we're going to drop a save. For 5 GP. Disgusting. Alright. Go here. There is a way to force the Barrett date. I'm just wondering if we should try to trigger that. Might as well. Let's try to trigger the date right now. Where is it? Where is it? There we go. Go to the room behind the weapon shop. Oh no, no, no. Oh, I don't think we can get the date scene yet. Okay. Right, I think this particular point, we get taken somewhere, let's just say. Alright, so let's see what we can do now. Win the Kokopo Racing minigame? Yep, I do want to do that, but... Omnislash, no. Speed Square. We could try to do Speed Square right now. Complete Battle Square with Aerith. Okay, that's 10 points. Oh, okay. Well, first, let's try Speed Square. 5,000 plus is not easy. Oh. Hello, man that runs this place. I have no idea. Is that Johnny? Yeah, Battle Square can be some bullshit, but there are ways to cheese it. Oh! Hey kids! So this is where you get your gifts after. Alright. Now this one... 10 chances. Alright. I think you get most of your GP from the Chocobo races. Chocobo, so it's not so bad. Alright, lock in. This is also memorization, and I can't recall. Mm-hmm. No! The thing's worth a lot of points too. Oh well. Did I mention the controls in this are kind of fucked? I know. Excuses, but yes. Pop the balloons for Silly Jilly. No. 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 How do you get 5,000 in this game? I have. Trust me. I have done it. But it's all memorization. Die. Oh. No. It's over. Good first attempt. But I was so off on my aim for such a lot of that ride. Good first attempt though. Masha Moonblade. I have Sephiroth's sword. Mm-hmm. All right. Goddamn. The secret to this one is the Tapper Tapper. Can I pause it? I can. I couldn't do this one in hardcore, and even use save states, this minigame is hard as fuck. The aim is painfully slow, and you can't follow up anything. It's basically pure decoration of where the blah 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 blah. Good luck for those ones who do it in hardcore. Easy. There is a water wheel there you can shoot for extra points, and near the end there is a light you can shoot for an extra 200 points. Eat my whole house. This game, this minigame, this achievement is fucked. Oh, interesting. Of the 1,025 players that have done this, it's been completed by 79 people. Or 8%. I've done it in the past. I've done it. But can I do it again when I'm 41 years old? I'll try.